Want to hear a joke?
Okay.
Do the math, people! Do the math, people! Do the math, people! Do the math, people! Putting it out!
I'm on fire.
Do the math, people! Do the math, people! Do the math, people! Do the math, people!
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. Off from my city, off from my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. Come on, like the way we rock it, so don't stop. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. Come on, lock the way we rock it, so don't stop.
Good morning, Pirate Nation. Today is Friday, May 19th, 2016.
Welcome to this edition of Pirate Nation News. Today, the Perry Elementary School Video Club is hosting this last edition of PNN.
Last week, prom was held at Quail Hollow Resort for the PHS juniors and seniors, and it looked like the kids had tons of fun.
¶¶
Wow, how cool is that? All of the kids looked so nice all dressed up. And congrats to Jackson and Celsia being named King and Queen.
The annual Mardi Gras event was held in the CFC recently. Also, here is the recap of that event.
Oh, don't you dare look back, just keep your eyes on me. I said you're holding back, she said shut up and dance with me. This woman is my destiny. She said ooh, ooh, shut up and dance with me. We were victims of the night, the chemical, physical.
Edition of PNN for the year, we recap the year for each of our schools. Let's take a look.
Welcome back, Pirates. Even though the summer went by way too fast, we are glad to be back.
Crashing, hit a wall. Right now, I need a miracle. Hurry up now, I need a miracle. Reaching out, I call your name, but you're not around. I say your name, but you're not around. I need ya, I need you right now. Yeah, I need you right now. So don't let me, don't let me, don't let me down. I think I'm losing my mind now. It's in my head.
Is that the Surface Pro?
Losing my mind now, it's in my head. Darling, I hope that you.
me down, down, down.
Put the Rob in robotic.
We go hide away in daylight. We go undercover, wait out the sun. Got a secret side in plain sight. Where the streets are empty, that's where we run. Everyday people do everyday things, but I can't be one of them. I know you hear me now. We are a different kind. We can do anything. We could be heroes. We could be heroes. Me and you. We could be heroes. We could be heroes. Me and you. We could be.
Die. still tired and I can't hide my connection with you.
Feeling it, loving it, everything that we do. And all along I knew I had something special with you. But sometimes you just gotta know that these things fall through. I can have my connection with you.
Maybe, but none of them will ever love you the way I do. It's me and you, boy. And as the years go by, a friendship will never die. You gon' see it's our destiny. You got a friend in me.
All right.
Yeah, you got a friend in me.
Score!
You got a friend
wow,
in
cool.
me.
What do you think?
Oh, this looks great, Mom.
Okay,
birthday.
Right
here! Don't you know my friend? Now watch me wear. Okay. Now watch me land.
Okay.
Now watch me wear. Well, watch me land. Watch me, nae-nae.
Okay.
Now watch me, well, watch me, nae-nae. Now watch me, watch me, ooh, watch me, watch me, watch me, watch me, watch me.
Of the great things happening in our school, all wrapped up in a little package. Now let's go over to the weather to see what we can accept for the last week of school.
It looks like a good weather is finally coming our way, right in time for school to get out. Our high today will be 72 and the temps should remain in the upper 60s to low 70s through Monday. There is a slight chance of showers on Saturday, but that is it through all of next week. By midweek, we should be looking at temps reaching the 80s right in time for summer. Now over to sports.
The high school softball and baseball teams both won the CVC titles this year. The softball lost to the NDCL 5-0 in the district semifinal game, ending their season. The track team is hosting districts tomorrow at Alumni Stadium. Come out and see them in action beginning at 10 o'clock. Now back to the news desk.
We leave you today with our question of the week. We ask students what is one thing they would like to change about the school.
All right. If you could change one thing about Perry High School, John, what would it be?
Being allowed to use the outside tables in Hardy's Cafe and also the tables upstairs next to the bathroom without getting yelled at.
Chipotle for lunch, prom on a boat.
Yeah, what she said.
That's all I got.
Let's get rid of the lockers. It's useless.
I think it's a pretty great place already. I would hope that maybe a little bit more empathy for students of all walks of life, of all decisions, and that we could come together as one and be positive with each other and be positive in everything that we do.
If you could change one thing about Perry schools, what would it be?
The parking. The parking sucks at Perry. Who bothering me to film me?
Be like that.
One thing I change about Perry schools are more field trips.
The staff, no.
If you could change one thing about Perry schools, what would it be?
Oh, God. The parking lot coming closer.
All right, if I could change one thing at Perry schools, it would be that we get a longer ice and shorter classes.
I'd want more people to join the swim team.
I would like to change how many students are in school.
I would like there to be a Perry Elementary robotics class somewhere in the halls.
And I want more time at school.
If I could change anything, I would probably find a way to have Peeps be even more promoted within our schools.
Maybe like healthier lunches?
A lot of people have said that. That is a good response.
Thank you. I would probably put garbage cans out on the playground because kids throw garbage out there and it gets really messy.
Better food.
Good.
I would recycle always because that would you could reuse more plastic.
I think that we should get more time outside. We only get like 5 minutes a day.
Wow, that's short.
I agree.
I would probably fix the playground because there's a lot of broken pieces and it just looks kind of because there's a ton of broken pieces and it looks not really like a playground.
That is all for this edition of PNN. There will not be a PNN episode next week, so we will see you again next fall. Have a great summer, everyone.